And after you give a speaking order, then order should be given to the beneficiary and a photograph to be taken. An acknowledgement. He process jaragal. The whole situation is anybody deserving, arhudiki manchi jaragal. Anarhudiki ivakodadu. Every deserving person should get, and every undeserving person should not get. So all these things will only come into force only when you start inspecting, only when you start enforcing, only when you go there, let the inspecting officials maintain a register there in every Gram Sachivalayam. In every Gram Sachivalayam, please make sure that you have a physical register as well. Physical inspection register should be made available in every Gram Sachivalayam or Ward Sachivalayam. And this inspecting officer should record his observations on improvements to be carried out in that secretariat. So it's very, very important that you actually start owning these sachivalayas, but this is the one place where, you know, the corruption is zero. And we would have to maintain that. With our focus, our energy, our passion there, only then this will remain like that. A place where there is no corruption, a place where there is no discrimination, a place where every beneficiary who if he is deserving, would be entitled. A place where undeserving do not get. Situation as far as COVID is concerned, we've seen a positivity of 25.26% during the peak. Now, we have a situation of weekly positivity at 2.18%. So there's a huge drop from where we've seen the peak during the month of probably May to what we are currently seeing now. In fact, the daily average is only 1.95. That's a very consoling factor. The recovery rate also has improved to 98.63%, which is also a very, very favorable news. But having said this, please make sure that you're not complacent, because you know, you never know when people at times speak about third wave, and you would never know when this is going to happen. So please do not be complacent. Until and unless 100% vaccination is done, our responsibility to the society will not be discharged. And that too, 100% two doses. Only after both the doses are given would we have some comfort factor. After that, probably you would have to go for a booster dose, maybe. I do not know how the situation would be. But at least till we get there, please do not be complacent. It's very, very important that you're on your toes, giving time for this. Next topic. Disha app download progress. In fact, this is one thing which will actually transform the state of Andhra Pradesh probably into one of the best states probably in this country. This one exercise. This one exercise which will give safety to the women just by shaking the phone. There is an assurance that within 6 minutes, the average time, that is, maybe in rural areas it might be a little more, but the average time is within 6 minutes. within 6 minutes, you have a police vehicle attend to the scene just by shaking the phone. That is the confidence that Disha app gives. And I'm proud to say that I'm happy to note that 70